amazing. This is their first concert. Let's give them another round of applause. And I'd like to acknowledge our instructors in attendance as well. We have another woman teacher here, Mr. Kanevic, and Mr. Hamlin, our brass teacher. While we get Ms. Demetrius getting ready to move to the grade 5 band right there, in case we have surround sound today. So you're going grade 4, grade 5, grade 6. I do want to recognize some very important members here. As you know, this is the second year we eliminate the fee, instrumental fee, to encourage students to participate. And that took so much work, crunching numbers, of course. And just being administrators and school committee members work closely together to enable this fee elimination to allow students to participate. So I'd like to invite Dr. Holman, who is in attendance here, and also we have our school committee, one of the school committee members here, Jen Morgan. Ms. Jen Morgan, please stand up. Thank you so much for all your support. Are you ready?
Thank you.
We start A+. As long as they remember their instruments and practice, they'll keep A+. So we had to move a big bass drum over. I think we are ready, Miss Dimitrio. Okay, all right. Give me and you're up.
Thank you.
They were really German, don't you agree? And I give them applause. I think you agree too. Okay, so we're getting ready for the Odyssey's 7th grade and the 8th grade band. We need to move some instruments around, just turn around for them to get ready. For those of you, again, elementary family, ready for this? It Gibbs and Odyssey, we have 4-day rotation. Remember your A, B, C, D. At Gibbs, they bring their instruments on B, D days. At Odyssey, they bring their instruments on A, C days. Remember that. So good luck, remember instruments to school.
I give you all a calendar, don't worry.
Yes.
While we're waiting for the symbols and stuff to just set up real quick, the people who helped set up, can you all stand? All right, high school, middle school, all of you who helped set up, please stand up. Yeah. Thank you so much for all you do and all you are. Very special. Yeah. Wonderful. Now, we have a lot of mentors. As you can see, some of the kids who are sitting here over in grade 4 band and grade 5, they have been really supportive of the children in grade 4 and 5, grade 3, 4, and 5. And in grade 6, too, they help out, okay? And some 6th graders help out over here, too. Can I have the mentors stand up? In the high school, there's a few up there, too, who come over to the middle school and help out and the elementaries, because they all care about the program. They're like one big family, which is just so invaluable, so wonderful. Can I have everybody stand who helped? Mentor, stand up. Mentors, high school, there's 3 of you that I know of. The high school's a little bashful up there. They don't want to stand. Oh, there we go, okay. Very good. Okay, I think, Odyssey, you ready? Okay, here we go.
Thank you. Here it affects the pitch, so I apologize. Isn't she lovely?
Ensemble. This group's by audition, and then after the jazz ensemble from Odyssey Middle School, we have one more group, which is the Arlington High School Jazz Ensemble. We hope you're enjoying your evening, and we've enjoyed entertaining you.
Two, one, two, three. Thank you.
another round of applause. Grade 4. Grade 5. Gifts. Madison. And Arlington High School. And thank you, parents. This could not be possible without your tireless, endless support and encouraging, nudging your students to practice daily. So thank you to make this possible. And I also would like to thank ACMi for live streaming this concert. So I know I received emails, there are grandparents out there watching. Thank you for watching. Family from abroad, overseas, thank you for watching this. So we're about to dismiss this large crowd, so I'm gonna give you some instruction. Grade 4, please stand up. And you're gonna follow Claire and Simran to cafeteria. Audience, please stay put for a second. Yeah, I will. Oh, yes, and I would like to thank Mr. Shrewsbury for letting me be able to be heard. Thank you so much for the sound. And parents, you can pick them up from the cafeteria off the main lobby. Okay, grade 5 students, you can stand up and follow Natalia and Victoria to the cafeteria as well. Okay, give school students, please stand up. Don't forget your photos. And parents, you can meet Gibbs students and Odyssey students in the main lobby.